Welcome to EDU Aero Classroom. In this tutorial, we will learn about present indefinite tense. In present indefinite tense, we use always the first form of the verb. In affirmative sentences, for example, Ram writes a letter, we write a letter. With the singular number subject, we add S or ES with the verb, and with the plural number subject, we do not add. So, subject plus first form of the verb plus S or ES plus object. In negative sentences, like Ram does not write a letter, we do not write a letter. We add does with the singular number subject and do with the plural number subject. So, how we can make a sentence? Subject plus do or does according to subject plus not plus first form of the verb. And in the interrogative sentences like does Ram write a letter? Do we write a letter? Why do we write a letter? So we always keep the do or does before the subject. If there is an interrogative word, so we use them in the beginning of the sentence. Then do or does, then subject, then object.